shut your eyes, Marie, and don't look at it no matter what happens.